Fort Lauderdale Police said the man is in one of the upper floors and does not have hostages with him.